All right, morning YouTube. Just down here finally making my way to the mill. Last couple days I've been moving my junk, hiding it out in the woods. I'm gonna do the same with that pile up there on the side of the hill, just so it's not such an eyesore around here. I know I'm starting to get out of control. Piling stuff up around the camper. Got a pile of fencing over there with 2x4s mixed in it. I've been meaning to take care of for 2 years now, so definitely been trying to get some shit wrapped up. And thought I'd take a break from that and mill a little lumber. I need to make a beam, 20-foot beam, 6x12 is what I'm going to make. I think I should be able to get it out of this no problem. I think that was a 13-inch here. So it'll be cutting it close, even if I get 11.5. It's just a beam for this opening here. When I change out that pole, I'm going to get rid of that beam out of there and want to have one to put in it. So, and then I haven't decided what I'm doing for the back beam yet. Oh. Alrighty, well, let me get the motor warmed up and we'll get to making some stickers and doing some trims and making a beam.